You can't be good and be a legend. You can't be great, really, and be a legend. You gotta be phenomenal. I want you to push for legend. It is the process of the grind that shapes you and forms you. It's not the game. You think you become a champion on the field? You don't. You become a champion when ain't nobody watching you. You're doing your own drills and your own way. You're doing what coach tell you to do, and you're doing your own stuff. You become a champion in the dark when ain't nobody looking. You don't become no champion when you put no doggone helmet on. You become a champion the way you eat. You become a champion the way you think. You become a champion in your grind. When nobody knows what you're doing, when you putting in those extra reps, when you watching those videos and you getting inspired, when you change your music and you just get on stage and you shine. It's the process that makes you sweet. You can't be good and be a legend. You can't be great, really, and be a legend. You gotta be phenomenal. I want you to push for legend. It is the process of the grind that shapes you and forms you. It's not the game. You think you become a champion on the field? You don't. You become a champion when ain't nobody watching you. You're doing your own drills and your own way. You're doing what coach tell you to do, and you're doing your own stuff. You become a champion in the dark when ain't nobody looking. You don't become no champion when you put no doggone helmet on. You become a champion the way you eat. You become a champion the way you think. You become a champion in your grind. When nobody knows what you're doing, when you putting in those extra reps, when you watching those videos and you getting inspired, when you change your music and you just get on stage and you shine. It's the process that makes you sweet.